Hey folks, my name's Todd Mansfield. I'm a clinical herbalist here in Byron Bay, Australia. And today I wanted to share some of the top herbal medicine I use for gut motility. Now, gut motility and gut motility dysfunction is such an important subject that I put together a video on the four top causes of poor gut motility. You can check that out here. Today we're going to keep it simple. We're just going to talk about the herbs that I commonly use. Number one, I'm using ginger, and I am using bucket loads of ginger in the clinic each month. It is anti-inflammatory, it's antiviral, it's antimicrobial, it's a circulatory stimulant, and it is a prokinetic herb, meaning it stimulates gut motility. We've got some data showing that it improves stomach emptying or gastric emptying. And I think if we had better studies on it, remember herbs are pretty poorly studied, we would see that ginger can increase the small bowel's motility as well. Number two, we've got globe artichoke. Globe artichoke is best known as a cholagogue. It increases bile flow stimulation from the gallbladder to the small bowel. So it can help with things like fat malabsorption and steatorrhea. I use globe artichoke as a prokinetic, stimulating the gut motility. And the research that we have on this herb shows that it acts on the small bowel. Number three, I wanted to talk about iberogast. I love iberogast. I use it extensively in my clinical practice. It is a combination of herbal medicines that you can buy over the counter in most countries. It is really, really helpful as a prokinetic in some patients, but it's also anti-inflammatory. It protects that mucosal lining. It can work on that lower esophageal sphincter. It can normalize gut motility, right? It's like a prokinetic. And big, big, big headline here, it can decrease visceral hypersensitivity, which is a huge issue in a lot of patients with ongoing or long-term SIBO or irritable bowel syndrome. The next herbs that I wanted to share with you come from the Chinese medicines Materia Medica, and they are Turkey rhubarb. You know, a lot of herbalists know this plant as a laxative, but it's also a really strong prokinetic. And so I use this one a lot for my SIBO methane dominant patients. They're constipated, they've got slow gut motility, they're bloated, they're distended, they're gassy, and Turkey rhubarb can work wonders, just kicking that whole process into gear. Sometimes that's all it takes. Some other big herbs from the Materia Medica, from the Chinese medicine modality, are immature bitter orange, or zheshe, and also magnolia bark. Now, there's one big caveat with magnolia bark. Sometimes you need big doses of this herb. So what I like to do is keep that in the wings. You know, if we need a strong prokinetic and patients are failing, you know, the first level and the second level of herbs that I'd use, I'll start with a moderate amount of magnolia bark and I'll increase it to a large amount short term to see if we can kick that gut transit and that motility into gear. So there you have it. Those are the top herbs that I use for gut motility, you know, my top prokinetic herbs. If you got something out of this, you enjoyed the video, like the video below and leave me a comment. And if you live in Australia or New Zealand and you're looking for support with your digestive health, then consider reaching out. I'd love to hear from you. See you in the next video.